A last-ditch effort by the Menominee tribe to try and save the Kenosha Casino proposal. Members started a march from Kashina to Madison yesterday, hoping to meet with Governor Walker. That is a 150-mile journey in the cold. Members say they don't mind.
We'll continue to survive, but we ask now that the governor first agree to meet with us.
The group hopes to make it to Madison by Wednesday, one day before the casino deadline. The governor has said he does not plan to change his mind.